Assalamualaikum. My name is Izin Shadana Binti Sharun. I will talk about key line, which is Citrus aurantifolia swinger. First, botanical description. Mexican key line, Citrus aurantifolia, also known as key line, Bartender's line, and West Indian line, is a moderately sized evergreen fruit tree. It grows vigorously once you plant it in the ground, when reaching height of 6 to 13 feet tall. Mexican key lime trees have fragrant flowers with deep green leaf and the yellow green limes that are about the size of golf ball. So the propagation method, key lime is frequently propagated from seed since it is true to type due to its high degree of polyembryony, which is multiple maternal embryos in each seed. Key lime also be propagated by hardwood cutting, layers, or as budded or grafted tree. Sometimes key lime is budded onto rootstock selected from specific local soil condition, and rootstock resistant to food root, which is Phytophthora cinnamomi and Tristeza. The example of varieties of key limes is key limes, which is Mexican limes itself, Beale's lime, Persian lime, Tahiti limes, Calamansi limes, which is Philippine limes, finger limes, and black limes. So the environmental condition, key lime tree should be planted in full sun for best growth and fruit production. We select a part of the landscape away from the other trees, buildings, and structure, and for power lines. Select the warmest area of the landscape that does not flood or remain wet after typical summer rains. Make sure it has good air circulation and is protected from cool north wind. So the planting system, we have planned for land preparation. The depth should be at least 60 cm, which is 24 inches. The back camber at least 6 to 7 cm, which is 20 to 25 feet wide. The top chamber should be at least 1 meter, which is 3 feet above the furrow. Newly planted trees should be watered at planting and every other day for the first week, or 1 or 2 times a week for the first couple of months. Watering key lime trees that are 4 or more years old will be beneficial to plant growth and crop yields. Only during very prolonged dry period during the year. So the medium we use is bed fill soil that mixed with some organic compost. Mixing with compost is a simple way to add nutrients with rich humus to our lawn that fuels plant growth and restores vitality to depleted soil. So the plant life cycle, lime tree grow at a moderate rate of 13 to 24 inches each year from the seedling stage onward. Begin the blossom and fruit in 3 to 6 years and reach full production in 8 to 10 years. Fruit is harvested during 2 periods each year, which is May to June and November to December. Distance between plants. Key lime tree in the home landscape should be planted in full sun, which is 12 to 20 feet or more away from buildings and other trees. Tree planted too close to other trees or structure may not grow normally or produce much fruit during the shading. So how to plant? First, we start by digging a hole as deep as the root ball and twice as wide. Next, carefully slide the tree out of its container and brush away loose soil. Stick it in the hole and add the black fill soil that mixed with some organic compost, and lightly pat down the soil to collapse any air pocket. Next, spray a couple of inches all around the tree to avoid the trunks. And lastly, water the tree frequently until it establishes.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nama saya Nurul Masyutoh binti Aminuddin. Saya akan explain tentang farm management. Untuk fertilization, tahun pertama kita akan letak NPK Green 300 gram selama 4 kali setahun. dan organic fertilizer 5 kg 4 kali setahun. Pada tahun kedua, kita akan letak NPK green sebanyak 600 gram selama 3-4 kali setahun. Untuk tahun ketiga, kita akan letak NPK green sebanyak 1 kg selama 3-4 kali setahun. Pada tahun keempat, kita akan fruit fertilizer sebanyak 1 hingga 2 kg 3-4 kali setahun. Application method untuk fertilizer ialah broadcasting, bending, foliar spray. Weed management ada 3, secara cultural, mechanical and chemical. Secara cultural, sanitation, spot spraying, hand removal of weeds. Mechanical, use tillage to severe weed stem. Chemical, pre-emergence, safflan, triflan and post-emergence glyphosate. Untuk disease management, first disease, algal disease, effect leaf drop, girdling of branches lead to stem dieback. Control 1-2 copper base sprays during mid to late summer. Next is citrus canker. Effect brown spot on leaf, stem and fruit, defoliation and weakening of the tree. Control copper base fungicide. Next is anthracnose. Effect young fruit may develop small round areas of dead tissue. Control applying azoxystrobin. Next is possible fruit drop. Effect ialah brown to orange water socket lesions on the flower petals. Control applying chloroplasin. Untuk pest management, rust mite, brown effect, browning of the fruit peel. Control foliar application of sulfur. Next is citrus leaf miner. Effect leaf distortion which reduce the functional surface area of the leaf. Control apply triple action in oil. Next is snow scale. Effect split bark and weakens the tree. Control apply horticultural oil. Pruning. Limit tree height to 8 feet high and 10 to 12 feet wide. Best shape is cone shape. The branches above the main stem is removed. Prune the lower branches grow towards the ground. Choose the most vigorous branches to stay. Harvesting. Production of fruit. For first production is 8 kg per hectare and for second production is 24,000 kg per hectare. Sorry, for the first production is 8,000 kg per hectare. Current price is RM8.99 per kg. Harvest time, lamb should be harvested by twisting and pulling when the lamb are still green. Wear protective glove, use ladders on tall trees, put into ventilated plastic container. Cleaning, put the fruit in a wash tank and gently rubbing with a soft cloth or brush. Use revolving roller brush by passing the fruit through it. Grading, the characteristics used in grading lines are size, color, shape and appearance of the peel. Use manual grading or mechanical sizes. Waxing, apply by hand rubbing or mechanically as a foam, deep spray or brush wipe. Packaging, lush sacks and wooden crates. Example farm in Malaysia is Dusun Matahari Sendirian Berhad located at Lanchang Pahang manage some 300 acres of orchard at the TKBM. Fruit planted included tropical citrus such as key, lime, calamansi and kaffir lime. The risk is key lime prefer rich and well-draining soil. Soil that is too poor in quality can result in nutrient deficiencies. A lack of zinc in the soil may cause leaf to appear stunted, pointed and shriveled, while a lack of phosphorus may result in hollow fruit house in a tough ring. Residues from various pesticides may be found on the skin of the fruit. That's all. Thank you.